Peter Straub, was 19 years old when he moved from Germany to Allegheny City. He moved around western Pennsylvania, brewing beer, until he settled in St. Mary's. So while we are a couple of hours up the road, our family's roots began in Pittsburgh over a century ago. And every week, we load our trucks with freshly made Straub beer. And we'll remain true to our tradition, staying fiercely independent. So to all of our friends in Pittsburgh, thanks for letting us be a part of yours.